Okay, here we are with a 2011 Ford F-150. We're having an issue with our AC. We thought it might have been low, but we checked it and we're right in the green zone. So we're gonna rev
right down to 54.
We're gonna rev the engine.
Oh,
and you can see some of that behavior that we were seeing earlier. That it would surge like this. Seems to be indicative of a overpressurization. As the RPMs go higher, the surge goes higher. So we're going to try to take some of the Freon out and see how she goes.